to me when I was aimless and empty. Long before I really knew what it meant to be a man. And you molded this lost soul into a believer in that great and mighty power and the man.